Popular spot of the Roseville Galleria reopening for the first time since that devastating fire. There's a video of the burned out portion inside the Galleria damaged by the fire in October. A children's play place opens in just a couple of hours. And KCR3's May Fasaya is live from the Galleria Mall with what folks can expect there today. Good morning, May.
Well, good morning to you. Yeah, the Galleria here at Roseville continues to recover and rebuild after that fire. But this is one place that is opening up today, the kids' play structure. Now, this is a vital part of the mall for parents who are shopping, trying to give themselves a break, give their kids a break, and keep their sanity as they shop in the mall today. Check out this spread, balloonacy here from Roseville, going all out for the Galleria at Roseville. Check out these balloons, and there's so much going on here today. Let's check in now with Stephanie Ringy with the Galleria at Roseville. Stephanie, this is an amazing spread. There was a big push to get this play structure open. I know because I shop here and I'm a mom who needs some relief from her kids at times and let them play. Tell me what this area means to the community.
It meant so much that we've received hundreds of phone calls every day since the incident in October, and our main goal was to get this back as quick as possible. So less than 6 months, here we are on opening day of the play space. It's back, and it meant so much to the community and to us. This is a big milestone. We're almost there. Just a few more months to go.
And tons of things planned for today. Let's start with the kids' activities and what you have going on here.
Kids are going to be invited to decorate their own spring cookies. They've got frosting and sprinkles. They get to make a nice mess and have a fun treat to eat. Then we're going to do create your own t-shirt. Yeah. It's a t-shirt they get to color and keep, and on the back it says it's my play space, which it very well is their play space, and we're glad to have it back today.
And as well, customers can come and leave their thoughts on it's my play space.
Absolutely. We're inviting them to tell us why you love it, why you're happy it's back. And in addition, we're going to have a contest. You can find your photos on Facebook. The family that gets the most votes is going to be featured in our Sacramento Parent Magazine upcoming ad.
Very good. All right, now check out the balloons, check out all the fanfare going on here. The mall opens up at 10 o'clock. Can you imagine the look on kids' faces when they come and see that this part of their mall is open and that there is such a celebration for the customers here at the Galleria at Roseville? Reporting live in Roseville, May Fasaya, KCRA 3 reports.